Today is all about the neck. A lot of us working from home will not have like a screen, a proper desk set up, so it'll be a lot of looking down, a lot of looking down at our phone. So today I'm just going to be showing you a few at-home techniques that you can use to tighten this area and also lengthen. These muscles are so often compressed when we're looking down either at our laptops or our phones or, you know, whatever we're doing. So these muscles get shortened and it causes these lines. So we're going to be stretching, elongating this area and giving the muscles a nice stretch out. Just like any kind of massage, it is really important to work on cleansed skin. This is skin, just like the skin on our face. Working with clean hands and also using a massage medium. Today I'm going to be using the Calm Down face oil from Skin and Tonic. This is one of their new range. I'm really loving it. It has blueberry oil in, which is great for protecting against blue light damage from screens. And it also has, am I going to say this right? Centella Asiatica, which is really anti-inflammatory and calming. It's a light oil and it smells like a bit like blueberries, I guess, from the blueberry seed. But I only got these last week, I think, or this week, last week. I'm really, really enjoying this oil, the Calm Down oil. So I'm just going to apply the oil to the area I'm going to be working on. Whenever you're working on the neck, you can work on the whole neck, you can work on the back, on the front. Just be mindful of this little area, as it is sensitive. If you're working on yourself, you know, you'll feel it once and you won't do it again. If you're watching this to use on any clients, be very mindful of this area, because it is, if you just touch it yourself, you'll feel, even with the light pressure, how sensitive it is. So today I'm gonna be working with my hands, but I'm also gonna be using the Relax Gua Sha tool. I love using Gua Sha on the neck. It is so easy and it's so effective. So the first move I'm gonna show you is a nice neck stretch. So putting both your palms here, just underneath the collarbones, applying a gentle downwards pressure, you're going to tilt the head back. And as you're doing it, you're just pulling down very subtly with the hands. I actually like to do this throughout the day, because in my normal working life, I'm looking down over my clients, and more recently I've been spending a lot of time on screens looking down. Great. The next move I'm going to show you is with hands, creating some little fists, popping them behind the ears, and we're going to travel at a slightly diagonal angle, working on this muscle here that runs from just behind the neck to just behind the ear to the collarbone. You may have seen me doing this before, from the ear down to the collarbone, straight down, great for lymphatic drainage. Here we're working into this muscle, so you can use knuckles, you can use fingers. You can also work in opposing directions to get a nice stretch. Next, working with the back of your hands or the front of your hands, whichever. I find it a bit hard to do front, but just working up under the chin and over to the other side. So big strokes upwards. If you need to use the back of your hands, it's not a problem. And then finally, using the Gua Sha tool, working on the same side, same hand, same side of the neck, serrated edges up, starting from the collarbone, working up towards the jawline. I'm also anchoring and applying a little bit of downwards pressure. This feels so good. Working underneath the chin. And sopping hands, serrated edge to the ceiling, big curve to the inside, applying a little bit of downwards pressure and working up. and they are my moves for tech neck. So let me know how you guys get on at home. Let me know if there's anything else that you want to see on here. This video actually came as a request from somebody who left a comment. So thank you so much for leaving the comment. If you guys have any other requests, please leave them. I'd love to make the videos for you. If you like seeing this kind of content, check out Relaxed Skin Society. Relaxed Skin Society is our on-demand service that is full of exclusive tutorials just like this. Monthly classes to teach you how to do the full routines properly, safely and effectively at home, and also monthly offers on our skin store. So check it out, it's £15 a month, and yeah, there's loads of really incredible content on there that we have made just for you. So thanks so much for watching, see you soon.